massive waves in sports entertainment.
There are no eyes to the future right now, Cole. These ladies have only one thing in mind, and that's being the next NXT Women's Champion.
These three women have crossed paths before, but never with so much on the line.
Yeah, a big match on the Indies can put you on the map. The Mae Young Classic can kickstart a career, but becoming NXT Women's Champion can define a career.
But are you guys forgetting that Red's out here competing half-blind? I mean, I realize she was cleared, and she's obviously not 100%.
The champion into the cover! Plenty of fight left.
She's not done yet.
Changes her fortune there.
Oh, not so fast.
She's a little bundle of energy right now.
Not where you want to be at this point in the match, guys.
Definitely not.
Uh-oh.
I'm afraid to think what's going to happen next.
Black Widow.
Locked in tight.
Fighting for survival.
And she escapes the submission.
Not a lot of people can break out of that one, Michael.
Drop kick.
There she goes.
Some are saying this is the night the title changes hands, though I'm not so sure I'm ready to say that.
Ooh, what impact. Ooh, what impact. Boom, what impact.
Back now inside the ring.
And look at front. When you look at this,
it looks like they both did their homework heading into this one.
Yet another counter. It's like they're both somehow one step ahead of each other.
Close quarters. Oh, what a knee.
Kick.
There's going to be a lot of offense in this match.
Oh, shows no mercy.
In that poor chair. It looks like a twisted heap.
Again with it.
She's showing no mercy tonight.
Try it again.
Turn out the lights.
The title's in jeopardy here.
I think the paradigm has shifted.
Two.
Rin's done it. She's overcome the point of a career-ending injury to become the new NXT Women's Champion.
We just witnessed one of the gutsiest performances in NXT history.
First to admit, I was wrong about Red. This was no fluke tonight. She earned every ounce of the gold she now holds in her hands.
And there you see Red crossing this achievement off her list, one of many significant things she may go on to cross off in her career. A truly inspiring moment.